underneath. Do you have a GFI protected outlet? It is properly GFI protected, did trip properly when tested. And then also underneath here, what I can't see, and I don't see a ground wire or bond wire attached, I can't see it, and I can't see the lug on there where it's supposed to be. So what I would recommend is just having a licensed electrician review this, make sure it is properly bonded for safety reasons. No other issues observed. Shower pan test.